how to enable or disable play haptics in ring mode on iPhone. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. I'm Lisa from create, login and delete. Now let's jump straight into the process. Open your settings app. Here we go. Over here you can find different options. Just scroll down. You can find the option of sounds and haptics. Open it. Again scroll down to the bottom. Now over here you can find the option of sign in mode switch. Under that you can find the option of play haptics in ring mode. To enable it, you have to toggle on that. You can see that I have enabled it. Now in the case you want to disable it, again you have to toggle off this icon, and now you are good to go. You can easily tap on this icon and turn it on, or in the case you want to turn it off, you can again tap on that icon and it will turn off. This is how you can enable or disable play haptics in ring mode on iPhone. This was very simple and quick process. I hope now you guys are clear about it. At the end, if you find this video helpful, make sure to like, share and subscribe. Also hit that bell icon so you guys get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.